My mother was that close to me. We were best friends. Still is the best friend I have today. I still speak with her. I believe in spiritualism that, you know, our ancestors are above looking down on us, and all we gotta do is ask for help sometimes, and they're there to help us. And I found it very important because I wanted to know what was going through my mother's mind at the time, and what she I guess saw me, specifically me, from say age 5 to today, what she thought of me. I found it very important to, well, not, I know she loved me, I just wanted her, I guess, her approval on the way my life went. And, you know, I found it important because we got down to really some close discussions on from when I was a child up to where I'm going to be going the next after she passed away. I believe in spiritualism, getting back on the land, I find very important to us as Inuit to get out there, hunt, fish, gather, just get on the land. I find that's the most peaceful for me. There's times I just walk around community, go up on a hill and just take in the beauty here, and it just mellows me right out.